But if a baby is created, it is a human life. And whether that mother ends that pregnancy or not, the scars will not go away. Period. It is a shame that it happens, but there's an opportunity for that woman, no matter how young or old she is, to make a determination about what she's going to do to help that life be a productive human being.
Now, that is Jean Schmidt, and she believes that it is up to her whether you are ever allowed to get an abortion. And she has decided no, except for life-threatening pregnancies. She is supporting Ohio House Bill 598. It would be illegal in every other circumstance, which is what produced that little conversation there. Because of course, in some states, in some years up until recently, the Republicans had at least understood that forcing women to give birth to the products of rape, that seems unacceptable in America. No, they're way past that now. Jean Schmidt does not have a problem with you being forced to do that. In fact, she thinks you're being a little bit short-sighted in considering it an issue at all, because it is, in her words, an opportunity. You've already been scarred. That's never gonna go away. Why not have this kid? That will even everything out. That is what Jean Schmidt says, Brett.
Jean Schmidt should never be forced to have an abortion. And no one else should ever be forced not to. Like,
I agree.
Get out of that. It's so weird, the obsession that the right wing has with children's genitals. It is insane. They pretend to be crusading on for their benefit, but they're not. This woman, in an interaction with the guy who was at questioning her in a hypothetical, she is obsessed with having full authority over a 13-year-old's uterus, vagina. Yeah. That's what they want. They are obsessed with it. And I think, call me crazy, it's healthier if they just leave kids alone. This is the family, this is the group talking about parental rights is their new buzzword. But they want full autonomy over parents who do things and exercise their rights in ways that they just don't agree with. Like, yeah, in Texas, they wanted to break into your house and investigate you if you said it might be okay if my child is trans. Where's the parental rights? Someone who has it, who gets pregnant by rape, no parental rights. That woman. The like, you know, when she takes off her makeup, it's green. That witch.
Ugh. It's up to her. Yeah. So it is a threat to a kid to have some other adult acknowledge that gay people exist. That's a threat. But her, as a different adult, gets to say, you have to have this child for the rest of your life. You have to do that. That's screw your parents. Screw you as an autonomous individual. She gets to decide, Jean Schmidt. And you know, Jean Schmidt is obviously a threat in Ohio, where they're trying to pass this as a trigger bill, by the way, which means that there are a number already that have passed. So if and when the Supreme Court decides that the reproductive rights that you've had for your entire life, they can just go kaput, it will automatically become illegal in many different states. That's what they're trying to do in Ohio. And they mean literally fourth degree felony for performing an abortion. Like, people who do it will rot in jail. That's what they're doing, okay? Advanced Western democracy, that's what we are. Anyway, so just bear that in mind. Like, this is what the right is doing. They are not just talking. They're not just saying crazy things. They are passing insane legislation, and it is not being matched by the same level of passion on the other side. You have in California, one or two other states trying to make themselves sort of, I forget, like sanctuaries they call themselves, where it'll make it a little bit easier for women to come in from states that have outlawed it. That is a backup plan at best. And it's not gonna be accessible for a lot of women who don't have the time or the money to do that. There needs to be a nationwide movement. The Democrats need to do something about this. And so far they're not. And so the conversation is being led by people like Jean Schmidt.
Did you catch her district?
What's that?
Loveland. That's where she's from.
I did not catch that. Yeah.
For more political news breakdowns, interviews, stories of activism, and me trying my hardest to care about the occasional big celebrity news story, subscribe to our YouTube channel at youtube.com/thedamagereport. And you can ring the bell wherever it is so you don't miss anything.